that Trayvon was your typical teenager. Trayvon did the typical teenager things. Trayvon was not, and I repeat, was not a bad person. George Zimmerman took Trayvon's life for nothing. George Zimmerman took Trayvon's life profiling him. My son did not deserve to die. There's nothing that we can say that will bring him back. But I'm here today to ensure that justice is served and that no other parents have to go through this again. Miss Sybrina Fulton, Trayvon's mother.
My heart is in pain, but to see the support of all of you really makes a difference.
Hallelujah, because we are Trayvon Martin tonight. Yeah. Hallelujah!